Abhimanyu, a long, tough game that went quite up and down against Maxime ended in a draw. Tell us what happened.
Yeah, so after the opening, I think my position was quite okay. And he was pressing a bit, but in the middle game, we exchanged the queens. And then, I think it was equal, but I misplayed a bit. And he got a pawn in an opposite color bishop endgame. And then I tried to defend, and I think it was a draw. There he missed one move, miscalculated somewhere, and then he lost a series of pawns, and then I was trying for some time, and it was very up and the game. There were a lot of ups and downs in the game, but I think the result is good for me. Yes.
But are you happy with the score finally?
Yeah, I'm happy because I was defending for a long time. Okay, I think I'll if there is a better chance for me to try somewhere, then I'll be not so happy maybe. But I think I'm pretty happy with the result.
So on the board, you didn't really see any clear way. You felt you were better in the very end, but no clear way of really trying for a win.
Yeah, I mean, it was very difficult. I think after he played rook f1 check, I played king e7. And after that, I'm sure it's a draw only. I can't do anything. But before that, I'm not sure. I couldn't find anything. But maybe the engine will show something, some monstrous line, and I have some chances there. I don't know.
Still, congratulations on a great result against Maxime. Now, when you found out the pairings that you're playing against him, what were your initial thoughts?
Yeah, I don't know. I think this tournament is giving a great platform for me to play against such a great player like Maxime. And I was very happy. I also played with him in Isle of Man. And I lost there. So I think,
So you got half a revenge.
Half revenge, yeah. You can call it half revenge.
Right. And tell us a bit more about the experience of playing in a tournament like Gibraltar Masters.
Yeah, I'm playing here for the first time. It's a very nice tournament. The tournament field is extremely strong. And everything is just perfect here. You're getting to play against such great players in such a nice venue. And everything is just really good here.
Well, it's a pleasure to have you here, Abhimanyu. And congratulations once again on your draw against Maxime. We wish you all the best for the remaining games.
Thank you.